Play literally is the exact same thing. Holy cow. If I have another clean pocket, I'm going to do it. Titanium Moss. Damn it. Pass interference, baby. Let's go. Give me that first team goal. That's a Tom Brady play right there.
It's about stamina, discipline, and never letting your guard down.
All right. What do we want for the unis here? Not much of a choice. Is there even the sock? Oh, it's shoe change. Do we want white or black shoes? I'm going to go with white. Do you know the last night Falcons had a 23 lead against you? Really? Did they blow it, though? That is the question. Because they've been known to do that in the past, and it truly really wouldn't surprise me. But it looks like someone forgot to take a ball off the field there. Interesting. Someone's getting fired. We're going to defer to second half. All right. Like the cool kids do. They held on to it. Interesting. So you were unable to make the chokesters choke. All right, so on the first drive, we stopped them from scoring, and that means this score is 0-0 with Joseph Bloody Stalin taking over the helm. It's time to score a touchdown, baby, all right? I don't like this. This is not the best-looking start, though, I would say. All right, decent run there from... Everyone says 23, but the scoreboard said 3-20. Okay, yeah, but, you know... Nice first down there. We're looking for Thomas here across the middle. Oh.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
We started off, we're doing well, and then corner blitz once again sticks it in my butt. But here we are, 3rd and 2, play action. Hagen's having a nicer out there. Probably just going to end up running for it because I do not trust the pass game right now at all. I'm going to audible out of this for sure. Kyle Shanahan cost Tevin Coleman 2 Super Bowls. Well, maybe Tevin Coleman should stop going to places that have Kyle Shanahan then. You know, it's an interesting thought there. I mean, just find the other team that it's going to end up playing Kyle Shanahan in the Super Bowl. And then boom, he's going to get a ring. Block for me, Cooley. Yeah, we're just going to run the ball. We're just going to run the ball until in the second half they go, oh, we don't like that. And then they cover it, and then I'm in a bad spot and all that, and it's great. Boom! Clint Portis with a nice catch right there. Beautiful. Hopefully, though, on this halfback dive here, we can punch it in. All right, that's the goal. Clint Porter's get in there. All right, Clint, just get bloody. Okay, well. Oh, he pushes it in. And the thing is, I would like to take the lead on this drive. That's all I have to do is score. We don't even need a touchdown here to take the lead. We just need to score. I am going to send this to the opposite direction, though, because I don't necessarily like going to the boundary. I've mentioned this before. I think I actually kept it in the last video saying that as well. But I will hit up Chris Cooley there for the first down. Big play. I mentioned before the game started that I wanted to limit the turnovers when it comes to interceptions specifically. Oh, a good bounce by Clint Portis. He never does that. And right now we're doing a good job of that. I'm throwing very few passes that are dangerous. I threw the one right to Lyle. That was a bit iffy, but that was supposed to be more of a throwaway out of bounds instead of a, whatever it turned out to be. So. And he gets into the end zone. Joseph Stalin uses his legs again to get the Redskins their second touchdown of the day. The second on the ground as well. Here we go. Max Protect. I like Max Protect. I need that. I'm in love with that. It's all I'm really asking for. I also love it when it just leaves Clinton Portis wide open for a huge first down game. This is a good second down play. Look at that. There's nobody there. Oh, and he actually gets it. Wait a minute. Yo. Here we are back again at 3rd down. Not the biggest fan of 3rd downs, I'm going to be honest. But when Liddell Betts does that, it's not helpful. I think this is good. I think this looks good. Nice block there. Attaboy Thomas. Get a nice block again. Clint Portis breaking tackles, having himself a nice game. A Wookiee quarterback? A Wookiee quarterback is not what I am. But that would be interesting. Big, tall. I mean, that's already a good start for a quarterback right there. Very hairy. Not necessarily a positive or negative. Just kind of a thing that is. If it's a Wookiee quarterback. I'm expecting Santana Moss to break this guy's ankles here. He looks kind of garbage. Trash. Oh, he does. And a catch. And close to the first down. Ryan Johnson is the biggest Star Wars villain. That is so true. That is so true. Okay, well, that's... Let's hit up my boy Randall L, I believe. Maybe Santana Moss. No, not Santana Moss. Actually, Clinton Portis. I can't believe he did that. Boom, Clinton Portis. What do you think the chances of my controller having an exorcism tonight? I'd say probably 25%. I don't think it's a guarantee, but I feel like it's a fairly common thing to happen. First down. That was a first down throw right there. If I've ever seen a first down throw, that was it. Santana Moss, my man. Clint Portis, another first. No, didn't get the first down. Yeah. Definitely, I'm telling. Oh, the corner blitz. Once again, my downfall. A classic occurrence here. When I am not fond of. We're not doing halfback sweep. What are you doing? No. Why would you ever call this on third down? That's just stupid. I'm not doing that. No. I'm going to get the first down. Oh, fourth down? No. We're going for it. We're going for it, Buckos. Want to play something else? I'm literally in the middle of the game here. I'm halfway done, Wolfie. Oh, you fucking... I hate corner blitzes so much. If I was the other team, I would just only call corner blitzes. It'll stop me from being able to run. And I'm never expecting it. I'm like, why would you ever call a corner blitz? Because that's just stupid, you know? Okay. We have a lot of good options here, actually. A lot of good options. I like this play. This is a good-looking play, I would say. Derek Johnson. No. Oh, he stumbled. What happens to Derek Johnson here? He just gets shot. Turf monster, man. All right, Santana Moss. I'm liking it. Boom. Look at that. Beautiful. Oh, the execution. It was so good. Right, boom. I pumped it right as he makes the move. I had him. If I send it over here instead of more over here, I'm thinking he gets there. If I throw it at the corner more, I guess. I don't know. Play literally is the exact same thing. Holy cow. If I have another clean pocket, I'm going to do it. Santana Moss. Damn it. Pass interference, baby. Let's go. Give me that first and goal. That's a Tom Brady play right there. Get in the end zone, Mike. Oh, my gosh. I didn't think he was going to get there. And I was like, brother, you're literally an inch away. Just step in the end zone. Let's give Chris Cooley an in right here. I think that'll be helpful. Hope you heard that.
Who can make a big play? It's me.
All right, so they're blitzing everybody. Santana Moss is wide freaking open. He destroyed that guy's ankles. Holy cow. Watch this. Whoa. We're going to go over here. We're just going to follow Santana Moss in this play, actually. He's running, making him look like he's going deep. Boom. As soon as he turns, Santana Moss is coming back. And look at this separation here. What a route. I love that zone. I love that zone so much. All right, here we go. Third down. We're 7 of 11 so far. Yeah, that's exactly what we didn't want to do. I remember that was the goal of not to do. I should have. That was a stupid throw. There we go, Clinton. Atta boy. Nice run. Ooh, get spun. 8, 13, 4 of 11. These are good numbers here. These are great numbers. Fantastic numbers. Absolutely magnificent numbers. I do not like this, though. Come on. I gotta have the protection here. We need Max Protect back in there. Oh, Wolfie's still here. He heard emotes and went, oh, I gotta send some. I saw that freaking knockdown. Oh, another spin. Oh, he went out of bounds. He was going to be going. I was trying to get him a spin move, but Liddell bets. I mean, or he's just going to block him. Oh, surprised me. I thought he was going to blitz. Well, looks like I'll have a touchdown to Liddell bets, though. Boom! It's not even things. Oh, Mike Sellers with the catch. Santana Moss is looking good on that route. Oh. Yeah, Hazy would be impressed, but not with that last play. Don't really like that shift, though. Might just hand off the ball, actually. Yeah. Might just hand off the ball. There we go. Clint Porras with the first down. What a true gamer. Randall L 101. Dang. That was stupid. My friends, mi amigos, we have a... Oh, son of a gun. I mean, it had to happen at some point, right? We hadn't had it happen all game. It was bound to happen. If we make it to the playoffs this year, and that happens in a game and causes us to lose, I'm going to be so extremely upset. That center is fired.
You're fired.
Just do that, I guess. It works. Oh, he had that. There we go. First down. There's that again. I might have to hit him quick. That's a first. Jeez. And another good run for Clinton Portis. I wonder if he's over 100. I feel like he's got to be. Yeah, Clinton Portis. He's got over 100. I mean, we both got over 100. Look at that. This one looks pretty good. Beautiful play. I think that should be a first, right? Yeah. I'm expecting Higgins to get a touchdown on this play, actually. And he catches the ball and he does it. Look at that. Fantastic job by Joseph Stalin and the rest of the team on a wonderful victory. Once again, thank you for stopping by.